Now I'm going to teach you how to walk with a walker when you're non-weight bearing on one limb. So for the instance of this video, my left leg is a surgically repaired or injured leg that my doctor has told me to not put any weight on. So first and foremost, you make sure that the walker is measured at the correct height, just like the single point cane and quad cane. It should come up to the crease of your wrist, allowing about a 30 degree elbow flexion. For this, my left leg should have no weight bearing through it. So first, I'm going to roll the walker forward, lift myself with my two arms while avoiding too much neck stress. So try and use the momentum of your good leg and swing forward. Walker, good leg. Walker, good leg. Notice that I'm not hiking my shoulders leading to any neck pain. Thank you.